The Human Performance Lab at Ball State University is one of the nation's top research centers for exercise studies and research on topics that cover everything from aging to spaceflight. Men and women between the ages of 60 and 85 are needed to participate in a study to evaluate the interaction of strength training and analgesic medication. Participants should be sedentary, in good physical health, and non-smokers. General exercise, evaluations, and time spent with others is all part of this study.